album. And of course, they tuned to the whistle for this one, and the whistle was an E flat. And then I had the wonderful opportunity of playing with somebody who played in the Battlefield band. And I did this song, and I did it in E flat, and he was a fiddle player, and he was like, oh, you know what, on tour I had a special fiddle tuned down half a step.
Got it.
But I made him play it for real. A shepherd lad kept sheep upon the hill. Laid his pipe and his crook aside, and there he slept his fill. He awoke on a riverbank on a fine May morning, and there he saw the maiden swimming in the clothes that she was born in. Please, my dear, he said, do not be afraid. Careful, the lady fair, do so silk in the seam. Then to rise on a fine May morning, swim against the stream. Well, if you'll not touch my mantle and you'll leave my place alone, give you all the money, sir, that you can carry home. I'll not touch your mantle and I'll leave your place alone, but I'll tack you out to the clear water, my dear, to be my home. Lights up, that means something must be working. He's louder in his arms, saying, put on your place, my dear, he says. Hide your bounty's charms. Put her on a bit white steed, himself upon another. And it's all a long way they roam, like sister and like brother. To let the fair maid in. When that gate was opened, it so nimbly she stepped in, saying, kind sir, you are a fool without, I'm a maid within. So it's fairly well, my modest boy, I thank you for your care. Had you done as you desired, I'd never have left you there. I will sew no silk and seam on a fine May morning. You can bide your time till your time runs out, so take this as fair a warning. I will sew no silk and seam on a fine May morning. You can bide your time till your time runs out, so take this as fair a warning.
It's all good. just getting our feet under us. Definitely, since it took a second there for the for the amplifier to decide it was tired of not being in storage anymore.
That's why I got that shot of Jameson. So
that's all right. You weren't here last Wednesday. We got 3/4 of the way through the open mic, and the entire sound system quit.
Oh my god.
And then I used everything except the mixing board on Saturday. Everything was fine.
They got
so.
By the way, I'd be on my YouTube channel too.
Oh, cool! Excellent. I'm all over the webs now.
Paddy O'Reilly's, guys.
No, just
all right, Paddy Reilly's. Second 29th Street. Second. Yeah. Here you go.
Let's do something you probably know here for a second. One of my favorite singer-songwriters. I had a friend who temporarily moved to Chicago, and I did this song a couple of weeks ago going, this is a Chicago song, and then I went, no, this is the song he wrote about New York, you dummy.
Well, now Uptown got its hustlers, Bowery got its clones. 42nd Street got a big damn wall. He's a cool shooting son of a gun. He's big and dumb as a band can come, but stronger than a country horse. When the bad folks all get together at night, so don't call Big Jim Balls. Just because they say you don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't spin in the wind, you don't pull the mask off that old ring. You don't mess around with your gym. My name is William McCord, but then I'm home there, call me a Slim. I'm looking for the king of 42nd Street, driving a drop top Cadillac. You know, I took all my money and miss out for me, but I come to get my money back. And everybody say that. You don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't spin into the wind, you don't pull the mask off that long range, and you don't mess around with Jim. I'm done about it, when a hush fell over the pool room, when Jimmy come bopping in off the street. When the cut was done, the only part that was blood was the soles of the big man's feet. Yeah, he's cutting about a dozen places, shot at a couple of balls. And you better believe there's something different kind of story when the big Jim hit the floor. So you don't cut on Superman's cape, you don't spin into the wind, you don't pull that old range, Randy, don't mess around with Slim. Yeah, Big Jim found out where it's at. It's not custom people strange to you, even if you do got a two-piece custom-made pool cue. Don't tug on Superman's cape, you don't spin into the wind, you don't pull the mask off that old range, Randy, don't mess around with Slim.
Yeah. I didn't know that was the chorus of that song, but yeah,
that's except for the first verse where I screwed up and I went to I went to the wrong one. Yeah, that was the chorus of that song.
Well, now everybody on the internet also knows.
Welcome to your Tuesday night bar session and guitar tutorial.
Come out, have a beer.
Let's do something. Do I believe my tuner or do I believe my ear?
That was like,
a little bit of both. So, once again, this is, as I kind of heard out of the corner of my ear, this is supposed to be mostly Irish music, so I'll get back to that here. This is Hayden B. Siegel, who I invited a couple of weeks ago. I said, hey, I do this thing on Tuesdays. It'd be cool to play with you in a way that you can be played with in public. And I could always use a bass player for other gigs of similar type. So it'd be a cool way to get this stuff out there.
No rehearsal, punk rock, man.
Speaking of punk rock, you might know this from a little band named Tin Lizzy. Or if you're younger and have less taste in music, Metallica.
They covered it.
Even younger and even less than that.
In D. I don't
know how it's like not.
Before an exam, it's great. As I was going over Cocaine Carry Mountains, met with Captain Farrell and his money he was counting. To pull my pistol and I ran on my saber, saying, "Stand and deliver for you, our bold deceiver, Musha Ring, I'ma do, I'ma die." Quack for daddy-o, quack for daddy-o, as whiskey in the jar. And she vowed that she never would deceive me. Devil take that woman, cause she never can be easy. Musha Ring, I'm a do, I'm a die. Back for the daddy-o, back for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Jenny's chamber for take a stumble, checked the golden tools, and for sure it was no wonder. Jenny took my charges and she filled them up with water. Sent for Captain Found to be ready for the slaughter. You should ring, I'm a new, I'm a dime. Right for the daddy-o, right for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Now when I awoke between the hours 6 and 7, flew to my pistols, but she couldn't shoot the walls. No way, my ring couldn't shoot the wall. And so the prisoner I was taking, Musha Ring, I'ma do, I'ma die. Back for the daddy-o, back for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. In the hand and rolling, others take delight in the hurling and the bowling. I take delight in the juice of the barley, golden pretty bandits in the morning, rising early. Musha Ring, I'ma do, I'ma die. Back for the daddy-o, back for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Musha Ring, I'ma do, I'ma die. Back for the daddy-o. What's this got in a cave?
Sorry. No, I like this song. That is the best song they have. Oh wait, now we're bass player. All Paul McCartney's in the best.
I do like that song.
Is Ringo Starr the best rock and roll drummer? He's not even the best drummer in the band.
He's solid though.
He's
solid. Ringo Starr is pretty solid. He's not talented, like, flat, but he's rock steady. That's like hating on David Bowie. You just can't do that without, like, you know, it's about the fashion industry. The whole garment district would come over here.
Well, I mean, you know, the man has a sense of humor. He has to. He's got that nose.
Damn.
So,
I'm gonna keep my nose out of this one.
Oh, humidity is hell on string.
It is, man. That's why I like bass strings. They don't.
They don't ever need changing.
That's kind of true.
50,000 miles or.
Yeah, something like that. I've had these almost a year.
You should change your strings more often than you change your oil. I'm just saying. While we're, so to give some backstory, and to fill up some time, and to wonder who's listening to what on their phone, because it's really annoying at this time. Or is that still the TV? Several years ago, more years than I can count, well that's not true, more years than I can count on two hands, because it was 20 some odd years ago. I worked for various touring companies, and instead of taking a flight home, I would take the buyout and take the train and get the AmeriPass or whatever it was, so you could pay like $500 for a season, you know, for like the summer, and you could get on and off as much as you wanted to. And I'd stop in towns I thought I wanted to stop in or thought would be interesting and never been to. If it was legal, I would busk. If it wasn't legal, I would busk too. I would just rapidly find out. I would just rapidly find out that they didn't take kindly to bards, you know.
It's late, man.
It was the South, more often than not. But I had a nice piece of poster board next to me that said, for a one-man band, said, the post-apocalyptic joke band and Tent Revival. Because I thought that was a really cool name, especially for a one-man band. And then 10 years ago, I actually formed the band, and we did a couple of nights as a seven-piece, and then found out that it's really hard to pay a seven-piece band.
Yeah.
So we quickly whittled it down to a trio. And then somebody had the foresight to point out that, you know, it's a really cool name, but it's really hard to remember. So it went from being the post-apocalyptic jug band and Dent Revival to just being the post-apocalyptic jug band. So if you can get that into your search engines, including on YouTube, because I do have one video up there of a song I wrote, and you get as far as post-apocalyptic and jug. If you get to jug, you're okay. If you just put post-apocalyptic, you either get current events or Russian literature. So, but that's how to find me. And what we do as a collective is play songs in the wrong genre. Take things from one genre and stick it in another one.
Yeah, kind of like postmodern jukebox, but I had the idea first.
And a whole lot less jazz. But think heart and soul.
Sorry.
Indeed. And here's a Scottish song that was covered by an Irish band or three. Pocket, and I follow the rolling wave.
kissed her, the more I loved her. The more I kissed her, the more she smiled. I soon forgot my mother's teaching. Man, tea, whiskey had me beguiled.
Times Square.
That was a long, long time ago. That would have been proper.
Oh, I'm just joking.
The thing.
Oh my god. Hey.
Are you not entertained? Because we are
definitely. Oh my god.
It's always easier playing with somebody because you can have inside jokes. And outside jokes, and little on-stage banter when you're trying to figure out what you're going to do for the audience.
Musicians have the worst, best inside jokes.
Let's do another love song. Kind of the same, like, 60s-ish kind of feel, in E, right?
Give me the greatest pleasure if you never did call it. sheets on the ocean, and be all at your command.
Too. If there's anything you all want to hear, like I said, write it down on the back of a $20 bill, drop it in the bucket, I'll play it next week, which means you have to come back.
I've never done it, but I really like, I will go down my footsteps before I go down the
I'll have to look it up. Who's it on?
Bob Dylan did a cover. It's an old folk song from like the 1700s or something like that. It's really great. It's about like just doing what you do until you die. And not letting anybody else restrict you.
Nice. That's cool. Hey Nick. Can I get a thing in a bottle and a thing in a glass? Surprise me.
Speaking of which, I'm using my beer to prop up this camera. So.
Oh, well, that was a mistake. Of course, you can multitask. And... I drink Jack because it hurts. We had that discussion, didn't we?
No.
Yeah, I have thank you, sir. I need my vitamin C so I don't get scurvy from doing all these sea songs.
This is how you know you're at the ice bar.
Right, because I'm drinking Jack Daniels and Corona. at the risk of alienating the person who puts up with me more than anyone else. Amy, Johnny Cash, for some reason, it doesn't go back to the four at the end. So if you play four to five, the last four. Yeah, it stays on the five, goes to the one at the end of the phrase. I have played this 5 million times. Well, I hear that train come going around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when, but I'm stuck in prison and time keeps dragging on.
always be a good one, or to have a pair of guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blow, I hang my head. I met this rich folk in some fancy diamond garb, probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep a moving.
Other than the fact that I'm sitting here and I'm playing, and not, we played some Irish music, but not nearly as Irish-ish as, well, no, because now I'm just, hey, Jim!
I like you saying my repertoire.
Well, I mean, I will. We'll go back to it. I went to check the time and I ended up seeing, I got like an hour to fill, but
definitely be some more Irish stuff in there, but I had to go, speaking of country, and speaking of somebody who is about 5'5" and wishes he was Johnny Cash, here is the most country punk rock song you're ever going to hear in your life. Just because I have this forum and I'm talking to two different edges of the internet and like five people in a bar. So the post-apocalyptic junk band has a habit when they play shows of more than one set. The second set is all songs about whiskey because everybody needs a gimmick. And it's one of those topics that spans all three of my go-to genres, which is the Irish, and the country, and the blues. They all have songs about whiskey. But we're gonna do some Irish stuff just so I can clear my conscience and collect my 30 pieces of silver free of guilt. I'm mixing my metaphors.
notice the medley of two songs? The first one will go to the six every so often. The second one will not. They're both one, five, six, seven, and a half. Just give it an ear. We're in D. Give it an ear. I'm sure you'll pick it up. And it starts out slow, so you'll find the form of the first song. Easy. It's when I shift gears and go into the second one, right?
Yeah, one, two, six.
It'll get it.
But like a moon rises grow, and the waters flow forth, and a free and easy way. But give me enough of that real stuff that's made here going big.
Here comes your six.
Help a policeman on from Donegal, and he walks down. I will give my slip, and we'll take a sip for the rare old pints of beer. I ate a duty and no me, from Ireland green, distilled from weed and rye. Put away your pills, if you're all yields, be a Christian, pagan, or Jew. Take off your coat and please your throat with a rare old Mountain Dew. I do the Adonome, do the Adonome, do I do the Adonome, do the Adonome, do the Adonome, do I do the Adonome. Swish! Gather up the pops and the oats and the can, the mash, the corn, the barley, and the bran. Run like the devil from the excise man, smoke from rise and the bar. Over the mountain tin, hills like Connemara. Gather up the pops and the old tin can, the mash and the corn, the barley and the bran. Like the devil from the excise man, can smoke from Rise and Barney. On for the butcher, a quart for John, a gallon for gold. Pops and the elves and can, the mash, the corn, the barley, the bread. Run like the devil from the excise man, give us smoke from Rise and Barney. Keep your eyes well peeled today, and the excise men are on their way. They're searching for the mountain today, and the hills of Connemara. Boys, it's too late. Excise men are at the big gate. Glory be to Paddy, for he's drinking red maid in hills of Connemara. Swing to the left, swing to the right. Excise men will dance all night. Drinking at the tail till the broad daylight in hills of Connemara. In a free and easy way, but give me enough of that rare old stuff. Stay near going bay. Come policeman home from Donegal, where Sligo and patron sing. We'll get the slick and we'll take a sip of a rare old mountain dew. I ain't a dilly and a dumpty, dilly and a dumpty, do I dilly a day. Dilly and a dumpty, dilly and a dumpty, do I dilly a day.
What
Once you know it, that's it.
Sorry, it's like the 2 second cram tutorial while we're playing the song.
Oh, it's all good. It's all good. It reminds me of this movie scene at Top Stop.
Come to Pioneer Valley's Bar where you can have the same experience as a transit man.
That's how I know you're
out. I'm not.
Okay. Sorry, people that are quiet. I know you don't have any questions.
I was playing here a couple of years ago. I was playing here with a friend of mine who actually got hired to play the game and then got so drunk.
That's wonderful.
And I like filled in, like sitting and playing. Because I was just a sound guy. He's like, come up, do some songs. And the banjo player was like, ha! So I did a bunch. And he's like, this couple of Indian folks, like they wouldn't know. He's like, he looks very sure. They're like, are you Irish? No, not. I'm Czech and Ukrainian. I just do this in self-defense. You weren't in an Irish bar long. I mean, I like the music, don't get me wrong.
So, speaking of, I'm gonna do a legitimately nice love song. I don't usually do real love songs, I do sort of love songs. But,
this has another roving six.
True story, so if you get the chance, look it up, because I am not going to tell it tonight, I don't have that kind of time. It's all true. As we gather in the chapel here, in old Kilmainham Jail, think about these last 2 weeks, will they say we failed? From our school days, they have taught us we must yearn for liberty. All I want in this dark place is to have you here with me. Congress, just hold me in your arms and let this fall out. This waiting ring upon your finger.
be time to share our love. Lonely for say goodbye. As the dawn is breaking, my heart is breaking too. This may moan as I walk out. Upon the wall, so everyone will know. I love so well that I can see blood upon the rose. Oh, grace, just hold me in your arms and let this moment linger. Take me out at dawn. This wedding ring upon your finger. Well, there won't be time to share our love. Don't wait or say goodbye.
No, there won't be time to share our love. Church ending. I couldn't think of either playbook or the 4-1. He's like, church it. Everybody knows an amen, right?
Yeah.
It was great. I got yelled at in English class for one of my classmates didn't know the Good Samaritan. And I was like, how do you not know the Good Samaritan? I don't care that you're Jewish. You know that it's an American reference that we culturally think, like, no,
oh,
it's in the news. Like,
I thought you
said
a song.
No.
It's like there's a song.
Yeah. I'm sure.
Not that I know. Is
there must be.
No, like it's in the news and everything. Like,
yeah, it has transcended.
It transcended the book a long time. It's like that's just a cultural reference, and she got her base in AP.
It's music for the crowd.
As soon as I thought about it for a second, I was like, oh yeah.
So I went on a little bit about this a while ago.
It's based on the
See how it feels, yeah.
So far, I don't feel like you're like a walking
on. It depends on the song. I haven't played anything that really has found your life. Like, yeah, oh yeah, I play it all the time when I play bass, but there hasn't been a song that has lent itself into walking.
It's all good.
There's a. I almost offered you a stool too. About genre bending. I know I need to start using different words for that now. The world being how it is. But I learned this song. I learned this song from Tommy Mangum and the Clancy Brothers. Good old Irish group from the 60s. So. Slightly after and slightly before. And it's a song about being a sailor and getting drunk and losing all your money and having to go back out on the ocean. Right? Because that's how sailors work. And it's a song about watered down rum, which is A, how they kept the water from going bad, and B, how they kept their sailors addicted to being sailors, because they turned them all into alcoholics. But this is how the song sounds in its traditional setting. And I'm like, that's way too fucking happy for what this for the subject matter.
But it's translated.
voice, but it's a work-ish song. It's a song about alcohol. It's a song about being broke. Once you're done, put him back on his feet because he works better that way.
You're inventing this lore about nicotine.
No, it's
gonna be like the Bill
Cosby. And he is cattle. And it's just very.
It's just the thing. Did you tell me what?
Jimi Hendrix's favorite pet? such a musician.
Oh, that is beautiful.
Yeah. You're welcome to keep it. Use it.
Royalties on somebody else's jokes. I don't think that's.
Should be though.
Nobody pays me royalties on my jokes.
They're not mine.
Because if I told your joke,
you want to sell it?
Somebody told.
I got you.
Yeah, I'll take another one.
This man has bravely sacrificed his beard to be a tripod. While you're doing said things,
Oh my god, the man's a tripod!
I'll take both, if you manage. We got a little under half an hour to go. I hope you're having fun both out there on the world wide webs and here in the bar.
Hey, Riley! Woo!
If you're watching on my page, there's a link for tips. If you're watching on his page, I don't know what there is. If you're here in person, write down your suggestions for songs on the back of $20 bills, and I'll sing them next week, which means you have to come back.
It's only because I don't take a break, you know? It's that thing.
Look, we got a little table. You're gonna put a little candle on it? A little tablecloth?
Do something.
Okay,
oh, good. Just need that and a straw, and I'll give you the shot glass. We'll be fine. Thank you, Nick. This is Nick. For those of you who can see, this is Nick. Say hi to the interwebs. Just over the corner, over on the table.
Oh, yeah, what up?
You thought I was kidding when I said I was streaming it.
Well, you usually have it set up somewhere else. That's why I was like.
Yeah, but I needed to keep Hayden in the frame.
Oh yeah, by the way, I don't know if I meant. I know I mentioned this earlier, but if you're just tuning in, this is Hayden B. Siegel, cousin to Jonathan Livingston. No.
Siegel.
Not
Jonathan
Livingston.
Alex
Siegel.
Maybe like distant cousins.
But it's a whole Buddha parallel slash Christian allegory depending on how you interpret it. Like, I took it as Buddhist, which is slightly more palatable.
Different strokes, different folks, as long as it makes them happy.
I can't Cheryl Crow. I like Cheryl Crow.
She really kept her,
I saw something relatively recently. Well, she kicked the breath. Right before that soap in the sun. So it was a pilot.
I just saw that album that you were singing on.
That was that second album.
Matter of Melissa Heather. She's all like, yeah.
It's just like I don't really go for the Cheryl Crow, but I definitely go for the
Melissa Etheridge. Yeah.
Melissa Etheridge. I mean, we can really go down the Lilith hole, the Lilith Fair hole. That doesn't sound right.
That's crazy.
And I can just pull out all my Indigo Girls crap. I like the Indigo Girls.
But back to your regularly scheduled Irish programming. Here's a song about alcohol. Go figure. Because really, there are three types of Irish songs. As far as I figured it out, there are love songs, and those are. There are songs about alcohol, and those are. And then there are the rebel songs, and because, as we discussed before, I'm not Irish, I feel I can't. If it's before 1916, I can sing. If it's after 1916, I get into a dicey area.
We know you're a full chord.
Two chords. E minor and E. That's it.
Down the Abbot Street. Day
was bright after the sun. It was warm, say hi, quiet, but would do me no harm. Well, I went and I asked for a bottle of scotch. Said the barman, I'm sorry, beer and sold out. Try whiskey, try vodka, 10 years and no wood. Says I try cider, I hear it is good. Oh, never, no, never, no, never again. Never lived to 100, 110. Fell to the ground, sure I couldn't get up. I've been drinking a quarter, the Johnny jump up. Not after lifting the third, went out to the yard. Walked in a brofie, the big civic guard. Come here to me, boy, don't you know I'm the law? I up with a fist, I shattered his jaw. Well, he fell to the ground with his knees doubled up. Sure it wasn't I hit him, was Johnny come up. And the next one I met down in the sea was a cripple on crutches, and says he to me, I'm a faithful in life, get hit by a car. Help me across to the railway's bar. After lifting a pint of the cider so sweet, threw down his crutches, danced on his feet. Oh, no, never, no, never, no, never again. Never lived to 100, 110. Fell to the ground, sure I couldn't get up. After drinking a quarter, the Johnny jump up. House in Corbunnelly. When I got there, the chief took to tell me had that poor bastard locked up in his cell. Said the guard testing him, take his words if you can. Round the rugged rocks, the ragged rascal ran. Tell them I'm not crazy, tell them I'm not mad. It was only a drop from the bottle I had. Now I died in Union by the name of Vietnam. Watch they laid him outside on a slab. And after the coroner his measurements to take, his wife took him home for a bloody fine wake. Wait, about 12 o'clock, the beer was high. The court said I'm one pain, and he said with a sigh, I can't get to heaven, they won't let me up till I bring up a quarter of the Johnny jump up. No, never, no, never, no, never again. If I give to you 100, 110, I fell to the ground, so I couldn't get up. Not drinking a quarter of the Johnny jump up. No, never, no, never, no, never again. Live to 100, 110. Fell to the ground, sure I couldn't get up. I'm drinking a quarter of the Johnny.
Simple
song.
Hey! We found one that he knew. Ish.
And they're all there to you.
They're all the same song. I very much take the people dead approach. All the songs are the same song.
Really? I mean, yeah. If you listen to all the great fairies and poets of the classical music,
right,
it's all the same.
Speaking of, oh no, am I? So here's the deal. We're gonna do one more country-ish love song. Written by the same guy who wrote A Boy Named Sue.
Oh wait, was that Tim Woody Guthrie?
No. Boy Named Sue, cover of the Rolling Stone, Cynthia's Mother, the Unicorn Song. It's one of those songs that people think is Irish because an Irish band did it, and it's not. Where the Sidewalk Ends. It's a Shel Silverstein song. It's basically what I'm trying to say for you unwashed, uncultured. But it is a love song. It's about a love triangle-ish. It involves a man, a woman, another man, and a wooden leg. This is a major two. It's a country song, it's got a major two, of course it does, yeah.
Oh, okay.
This is what you call 10-finger train wreck. Well, friends, you wouldn't guess it, but we might as well confess it. I just met the greatest woman on this Milan. Well, a friend of mine said, buddy, just in case your mind is money, don't you know that girl you're talking to is Peg Leg Johnson's wife? That man, he's big and tough, and he's mean and grim. Now kick your ass with his artificial limb. Well, next morning, bright and early, I took off with Peg Leg's girlie, and I also took his wooden leg, just to play it safe. Shows no sign of stopping. I'll tell you, boys, there's life's hard to grow. Well, from the mountains to the valley, through the dark Chicago, and this river, Rocky Mountain waters, through the hills of Carolina, up and down the Alleghenies, and in the head of Pennsylvania. Every time I turn around, he's just 1 foot behind.
Get it?
And he must be getting tired and wet and sick. In spite of all his trouble, he can't kick. And he went to the laying man with a leg and one. Oops. Being chased around this country by one-legged fool. Poppin' and he's poppin'. He shows no sign of stopping. And I'll tell you, boys, his life's hard to grow. Getting tired and wet and filthy, and I'm feeling kind of guilty. Ever since that morning last week when I heard him pleading bay. Said, in spite of all your stealing, son, I don't bear you any hard feelings. No, Margie doesn't love me, but please give me back my leg. Though the one you meant to take was what? In the dark there by mistake, you got the gun. Been chasing around this country by one-legged fool. He's hopping, he's flopping, shows no signs of stopping. And I'll tell you, boys, this life is hard. I'll tell you, boys, this life is hard. I'll tell you, boys, this life is hard.
Sorry. I knew that was going to be it.
No, it's okay, it's okay.
Thing.
I was trying to figure out what that was.
Like, chronically.
I got it, though. Like, the second to last, not first. But, well, I guess.
The second last, not first. You
kind of
not got it.
It was like that, the third turnaround.
Yeah, no, I'm sorry.
It's all good.
I'm like, yeah, but I trusted you enough to go.
Yeah, I'm doing it on the fly. We'll figure it out. Cute. First off, I'm drinking beer. But that should, I'm not even, like, drunk. That shouldn't count.
I'm drinking whiskey and barely beer, and barely drunk.
It's like New York, it builds up your tolerance, man.
Oh, quarantine, rip mine down. But I didn't drink at all. Like, I did not drink at all. Like, I was like, like, I needed to pay rent. And so it was like, every bit of change that was coming in was going to rent.
Every single mom I taught piano lessons to their children for, like, they were all gone. What?
No, but I tend to be more of a social, like, I tend to be a social
drinker. Yeah, social drinking.
Because I have social anxiety, so I need something to fucking get me over the hump.
Yeah, same here. You can't really sit in these shoebox apartments and drink all day. That's super depressing.
Well, I mean, you can. It's been done.
Several, I'm sure.
I Caravan for one. Alright, so.
This is fun.
Good. I'm glad you stopped by. I'm glad you're having a good time.
I wasn't doing anything else. It's great. I actually get to play with you.
He's talking dirty to me again.
Phrasing.
Phrasing, yes. So, folks who are here in the bar, I hope you had a good time. I hope you enjoyed yourself. I hope you've been taking care of Nick.
Yeah, Nick!
Because he gets really bored on Tuesdays, man. And he's heard all these songs like 20 times.
Almost.
Yeah, you just don't listen. Right, I'm gonna do, speaking of doing somebody else's joke, I'm gonna do two other people's jokes here. So, in A, right? Apocalypse junk band is basically a string band, usually guitar, mandolin, and bass. Sometimes it's guitar, fiddle, and bass. On rare occasions, there's a banjo. Those are not good nights for anybody. Especially if you got a fiddle. Somebody's gonna ask for this next song. Well, heading downtown to the land of pines, on my way to North Carolina. Putting the road pretty gone, I see headlines. Heading down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. I'm home for Reilly, I can see my baby tonight. I hate that song. Last time I got asked to play it, there were three of us on stage. I said, alright dude, we'll play that song. And I asked the audience, because I didn't want to be rude to the guy too much. I said, look guys, if you want to hear this song badly enough, crowdfund it in the bar. You get us 20 bucks a man, we'll play Wagon Wheel. Dude just reached into his pocket and pulled off 60 bucks.
60 bucks per person.
Right. Well, that's the thing. Now that I've done it once, it goes up. But then, and I was flabbergasted that he just reached into his pocket. Like, he looked disgusted with me, reached into his pocket and paid me 60 bucks. And I'm like, that was 3/4 of what I'm getting paid tonight, dude. But then again, see the sun sink in your eyes. Is it the time to get in your side? I'll wait to see you. Slide a hand and twist her fate. Better nails, she makes me wait. And I'll wait for you. Yeah.
mind. Oh no, yes I tried. Might be financial suicide, but I've got too much pride inside to hide. Oh my, I knew it's time to sign, and then I'll run to life's time. And then I'll run to life's mind. It's time to print little titties. I'm gonna bust all your balloons. I wanna burn all your cities to the ground. And it's about freedom, and it's a Dick Diamond song, and it's about Tom Paine. And I have to thank the guys who used to play here on Saturday nights for introducing me to it.
King George's after me. I'll rope around my throat and hang me from the liberty tree. I will dance Tom Paine's bones. That's Tom Paine's bones. I am 19 and old as puts our homes. You're the red on Tom Paine's bones. I will dance Tom Paine's bones. That's Tom Paine's bones. I am 19 and old as puts our homes. You're the red on Tom Paine's bones. Say I preach revolution, and they say in my defense, all I did wherever I went was talk a lot of common sense.
Tom Paine's Bones, that has been an evening, hopefully.
Oh my god, it actually lasted the whole way through. It's the only time, the only, So the first time in a long time that the live feed has not died. And it is 10:01, so I have contractually fulfilled my obligation. Thank you everybody for tuning in. Thank you everybody who's been in the bar and tipped. I know there were a couple of people who tipped. Thank y'all. Thank you, Hayden.
Thanks for having me.
Thanks for being had.
Oh, wait a second.
That's where the only
I ain't no sucker. Says the sucker.
It was good to have a nice little play around. Now you know what. Now you.